through this afternoon. Further heavy rain is also expected to fall until the early morning.